it says we can't leave until the bottle's gone.
We're in Dillingham now. We're about to start our trip. We need a few drinks first, though.
We can't leave until this bottle's gone.
What is that? Hold it there. I'm getting a zoom up.
Yeah, zoom in.
Look at that. Look at that. Oh.
Down here, you gotta zoom in.
Oh. Oh.
Once this bottle's gone, we can start our trip.
Get the dog there. Sit down. Get my bag all dirty.
Ah, I see beer.
Give Jen an excuse.
Look at all the beer. Ah, that ain't shit for beer. Oh, I see another bottle.
Oh boy.
Peppermint schnapps. We just need a few drinks to get started here.
Holy shit.
Look at the dog.
100% booze.
Let's get all this dog just book. Came up and just talked to us. We're just starting.
Get all that on tape?
Yeah. This dog just came up and now he's licking his nads. Hey, Poochie. Here's our locker, me and Mark's locker. I'll go show you a picture of the boat. There's their stern end, there's its ass end. There's a reel on top. There's our boat. 33,000 pounds this year. Sucks. All right, we're on top of it now. Usually the net goes right there. It's where me and Mark stand on the back deck. Here, we're going into the cabin. See how small it is? It's one chair, two chairs, the sink, the stove. We're up on land right now. Garbage can, usually there's carpet on the floor, but that's where Mark slept, right here. Can't reach all the way across. That's Mikey's bed. Here's my bed over here. It's not a TV. This is our boat. Not much room, huh?
Why wouldn't you? Because you only made $700 up here.
What's your name?
Lloyd.
You know your seatbelt, Dad?
Huh? Is this door shut all the way here, too?
Hey. Yeah. Mark,
I'm getting my flight camera. I need to get my flight
We're taking
camera.
A trip to oversee our canoe trip here. See what we can find.
Dad. Good. Oh.
Thanks, Tina.
Up in one time. I was looking for upper Tolkien Lake and got waylaid, way
messed up over here.
Erica. right here. That's about a possibility.
Started out our trip in the lake. There's Lake Leknagik back there. Ted and Luke are back there someplace. Our Luke had to run back to town to take the truck back, and he's going to come back out in a bit. There's Mark trying to catch a fish. There's a sunset. What's that? Let me get a close up on that there.
Looks holy like. Shit, it goes all the way up.
It appears as if Mark's got himself about a half hour tangle there. What was that, Mark? We're floating back down towards the mouth of the river now.
You want to put the tents up here?
It's our first camp.
I jumped out of the car and within 30 seconds I was paddling away.
You didn't like them bugs down there, or what? Saw tundra right here. Squishy stuff. I think I'm gonna put my tent right here. It's like a super deluxe mattress. There's town over there.
not yet. Oh, that sucks. You can still see houses. What about 15 minutes into our trip and we're going to take a break? Dad wants to take a break. And right that way. Right there's the river. Kind of past that mountain. Another hour and we'll be up at the river. And we're going to catch some fish.
We'll probably stop there too. Take a break. As you can see, we're pretty much right out in the middle of the lake right now.
Zoom up on my school.
Wait. I'm zooming up on Dad and Luke right now.
Whoa. I just ran out of line on my school.
Did you lose a lure? Let me see your spool there. There's nothing on there.
I can hold. Let's see, I got 70. I got 75 yards on here right now.
75 yards is how many feet?
75 yards.
Well, fishing's kind of slow right now, so we'll get back with Mark Winkleman once he finally catches a fish here. We've been doing this now for probably, I don't know, 2 or 3 hours. It keeps getting worse and worse as we go. I shouldn't laugh too hard. I gotta do that just a bit now, pretty soon myself. Hey Mark, you gonna shoot a bear? Hey Eastwood! Mark! We saw a bear just not too long ago. We had to cross over to the other side of the river. Mark and I were already over on the other side of the river when we saw him, and Luke and Dad, they jumped in the canoe and got over to the other side of the river about faster than you ever seen. It was just a little small bear. Looks like we got a good one coming up here. We've been raining out for some time now. I just cleared up enough to get my camera out. Both in now. Weather's not too bad. The water's actually the warmest it's been in 20 years, so that's a bonus. I'm holding the canoe behind me with my legs up against a log jam. Well, that's enough for this one here. It's time for me and Mark to try it.
You'll probably be up there watching us.
Ah, there was a bear right there.